And this massive bucket belongs to the XCMG XE7000 mining shovel, a giant in the world of hydraulic excavators. It's the biggest one ever built in China and ranks 5th worldwide, boasting a bucket that can hold 36 cubic meters or 47 cubic yards. This beast is busy scooping up coal in mines across China, Australia, and Africa. And powering it all? Two huge Cummins engines cranking out a combined 3,200 horsepower.